I'm Vesco from the Gravity Gameplay, and yeah, we're starting a new series, guys. It's going to be like a how-to series. We're making stuff like, not gaming stuff, like with paper and scissors or something. We're gonna be making paper gun, bombs, or something like that. And yeah, and Mari's here actually too.
I'm behind the camera.
Yeah, he's the man behind the camera.
I'm the cameraman. Yeah.
Cameraman, bro. So, yeah, we're gonna be making stuff like that, and yeah, today we're going to be making, actually, Minecraft 2. We're going to play Minecraft 2, yeah. So, and today we're making a Minecraft Diamond Sword, if you can see it. Yeah. Minecraft Diamond Sword. Yeah. And I already made a pickaxe. Yeah, so we're gonna be making a Minecraft sword. I already know that. So yeah, and I already made actually a Minecraft pickaxe. If you can see it, it's pickaxe. It's a diamond pickaxe. You can make it two ways, like with paper and scissors, and that's the easy way. Or go mining and find diamonds and chop wood from your garden, yeah, and make it on the crafting table, like with two sticks and three diamonds, yeah. So, yeah, and we're gonna be making the sword, so let's get started.
No.
Yeah, and you see my hands, yeah, my pretty hands. So yeah, we're gonna be making a Minecraft sword. You have to print those two, like you have to print it. The website was, I don't know how it's called, but link in the description below. You can find it, and you have to print those two on hard paper. Yeah. So you have to get one box cutter, yeah, box cutter, a piece of cardboard, pencil, a glue. But I don't have a glue, so I'm gonna be using I forgot how was it called. Okay, and scissors. Yeah, you have to. You use scissors. So, yeah, let's get started. It's